Tyler Johnson pursues against Paul Cotter. Vegas collects. Dorofeev with a shot up high, and Mrazek makes the stop. Met there by Jacob Megna. Was a waiver claim in January from Seattle. Noah Hanifin's pass into space, a shot, and a save Mrazek on Braden McNabb just onto the ice.
Yeah, McNabb, he's going to get this opportunity. You see Chicago, all three of their forwards on that right side of the ice. McNabb has all the room and space to their physical. Hag there breaks that play up from Bedard just by using his reach and his length. Tough team to get around on the point.
And here is Hanifin with a shot and a glove save. Mrazek turned aside. Johnson skates to it in the corner, spins it around. Radish swats it along for Foligno on the back pedal, and now Radish steps in on Hanifin to the corner. Foligno a shot, and Thompson made the stop through some traffic in front. We had fun chatting with him this morning about a lot of different youthful pieces on this team and development building toward the future. Off the turnover, Nazar in front, and then a backhand from Slaggart, fought off by Thompson. Connor Bedard, part of 60 points for him in 66 games. Unit now for Chicago.
We all know he can sling it, right? So let that thing go.
Been hearing about it for years. Rodbjerg moving in with a shot, and Mrazek makes the stop.
Rodbjerg here, you can see he uses his left hand to shield off. Donato tries to go up top over Mrazek's left shoulder. Good strong play to the net. I mean, I don't think you get two better matchups than that, right?
Blackhawks eventually touch it up. Here's Dorofeev with a shot. Didn't get all of it, but Mrazek kicked it out anyway. Bounces to the slot.
Confident in your stride.
Egg out of the corner. Carlson moved it along for Amadio, connecting with Howden, who's in over the line. Howden with a shot, and Mrazek made the stop.
Howden with a good opportunity, but it's Hanifin who actually gets on his horse and gets up the ice. The D-man to cause that 2-on-1. He realized there was a break. Howden elects to shoot that. Mrazek with another good.
Pitches in deep. Slager in pursuit and on the forecheck. Carlson outlets up ahead for Theodore. Theodore on the rush with a shot. And Mrazek makes the stop.
Yeah, that's one thing Vegas' D does so well. We saw Hanifin do it earlier. They read the play and then they jump. And they have the speed and the skill to do it.
White Cloud back on it. And now Martinez picks it up. Veteran defenseman finds Rodbjerg. Now Kolesar against Vlasic with Wah with him. Kolesar drags, and Mrazek makes another stop.
You can see Seth Jones gets caught in the offensive zone trying to pinch there. Kolesar comes down with Wah on a 2-on-1. Kolesar drags into the middle, tries to get a better angle on his shot.
Capolino had been up there the other day. Through center with some speed. It is Marchessault trying to dance in, and Mrazek makes another stop. Jonathan Marchessault.
Yeah, Marchessault using his speed here. See Vlasic kind of a little bit flat-footed. Goes back and forth between Vlasic's stick. Marchessault, smaller player, just squeaks around him. Puts that puck to an area, goes and skates to it.
13 goals in 45 games. Dropped for Barbashev. Barbashev cuts to the middle. Got blocked in front. Loose to the right of Mrazek. Sprawling for it. And Chicago's on it behind the net with Kurashev. Against the Blackhawks, kill sixth worst in the NHL. Moving in. Out in front. Dorofeev pulled up. And Mrazek kept it out.
Vegas with a couple good chances on the power play. Dorofeev first.
Hurdle in his fifth game with Vegas. Bumps it back for Theodore. Connects with Dorofeev. Moves in over the line. Thought about dropping it in the high slot. Moved along for McNabb. Dorofeev with a one-timer. Traffic in front. They score! Braden McNabb crashes and scores on the rebound. And Vegas strikes first.
They couldn't find a way to beat Mrazek, so they just piled up in front of the net. It's Hurdle and Barbashev in front of the net, and McNabb's going to come in and just find the garbage on this one. And look at Mrazek. He doesn't know where the fuck is playing.
You got five people in front of the net. McNabb does a great job protecting the puck. A nice little spinorama, and it's in the net.
Vlasic into the corner, spins it back for Nazar. Nazar out high, had it blocked by Amadio. And Nazar gets to it along the wall. Now Amadio moves in. Amadio scores! On the rush! on the board. 2-0 Knights.
Fadio does a great job winning the battle on the wall there against the young Nazar. After a shot was blocked at the point, it took a perfect shot right over Mrazek. Left side, bar down. Blake, what a play from Amadio, yeah. Winning that battle. Great shot. You know, that's one of the ones you learn. He's at the point all by himself. He tries to get that shot through. Maybe that's a situation.
Now, Rodberg is denied by Mrazek.
Maybe that's a situation where you just get it deep.
Right to lift the wall. Got sent down to the AHL in February. Looked better since coming back. Dorofeev on the move with a backhander. He scores! Pavel Dorofeev on the backhand. Makes it 3-0.
This went in the net, but again, it's a turnover at the blue line. Dorofeev comes in, tries to roof it with the backhand. He shakes his head, no. Get a better look at it here. Puts it over the glove on Mrazek, and that definitely doesn't go in. It's off the post.
No goal.
All right, so we'll bring in Dave Jackson. Jax, they obviously make that call very quickly, so what's their protocol there?
I was happy for Eichel as well. You know, obviously everything he went through in Buffalo with the surgery on his neck and that whole old ordeal and coming here to Vegas. And
Bedard, net front, and a stop by Thompson. And then the puck ends up in the back of the net. So Chicago pokes one home with Jason Dickinson.
Dickinson's going to get this shot off as it comes around. Good pass from Bedard on that one. As Dickinson drives the net, it's Hanifin.
The call on the ice is a goal.
Hanifin bumps into his own goalie, and as he does that, the puck goes in the net. See if Vegas tries to challenge this or not for goaltender interference.
With the carnage and the mess in front, call on the ice is a goal. Here is Hague moving it toward the net. Redirected in front. Kolesar picked it up with Mrazek sliding. Hurdle with a shot. Backhand bid. Trying to stuff it home. And Mrazek made the stop.
As this puck comes around after the hurdle shot, Barbashev tries to shove it right in that post. Mrazek comes over that right pad and strong right leg here by Mrazek. Keeping that puck out from the goal line. Big save to keep this 2-1 game.
Nazar is out there with Bedard, Foligno, Dickinson, Kurashev, and Jones. Here is Foligno, left point. Floated along. Theodore bumped it out. Moved on for Eichel. Along for Howden. Here's a shot, and they score! Nick Waugh with the empty netter to make it a two-goal lead.
Just textbook defensive zone from Vegas, and then they make sure they don't get the icing. Couple tic-tac-toe passes over the red line that barely played.
Yeah, I mean, that was a great breakdown here. As you said, it was tic-tac-toe wide open in the middle of the ice, and Roy had all day.
Puck wedged to the wall at center in the final 10 seconds. Closing things down tonight at the Fortress on the Strip. Vegas never trails, and the Golden Knights win again here at home.